W ataku kolejorza zagrał w Tallinie Kasper Hamelainen. Fin, który na tej pozycji grywa w reprezentacji swojego kraju, po meczu nie krył rozczarowania grą swoją i całego zespołu.
Porażka z Namekaliu 0-1, Kasper Hamelainen. It was like a bad dream.
It was the worst dream that we could imagine, of course. On a positive side, we have still one game left and we have a lot to improve in our next game. We made this really difficult for ourselves, but now we just have to make sure that we play a good game at home and be in a different kind of team than today.
What do you think? How it happened? Why?
It's hard after a game start to analyze, but I think we had the ball more and we weren't so effective today. We held the ball, played, but in the final third we somehow got a little bit scared and panicked when we got the ball and we made some bad decisions, bad last assist, and that's why we didn't have so many chances as we would like to.
You were playing like an attacker most of the game. Then when David Kovnatsky came, I think it was much better. Is that true?
Yeah, I think so too. I feel more comfortable when I like to play with Kovnatsky as well. He's a good striker. He's a big. I can play to him to foot, and I know he's there. So I like to play with him. But of course, I had some good chances today, and I should score one or two at least. And I feel it enough. I'm of course sad as well. I didn't do my job as well as I could, and hopefully I will make this to the team as well next one.
At the end, please, something optimistic.
Oh, there's always something positive in this as well. If I take, we had some chances as, it's hard after these games to stay positive, but for sure after one night's sleep, I think we start to feel better and get ready and just play so good as possible and just score many goals.